is about celebrating a women's success and raising awareness against bias. Olden days, women worker confined to home and were not allowed to step out and work. But today, women have started realizing their strength and are no longer dependent. Women are entering into all fields and excelling too. This occasion of Women's Day, let me tell you about some of the women who were the stepping stones in various fields. Anandi Bai Gopal Rao Joshi was the first female physician. Kalpana Chawla became the first woman who reached the space. Kiran Bedi became the first woman officer in India. Mary Kom is the only woman boxer who has won medals in 6 world championships. Indira Gandhi became the first woman prime minister of India. Bachchandi Pal, Rani Lakshmi Bai, Lata Mangeshkar, Mother Teresa, P.T. Usha, and the list is endless. Modern day women is no longer dependent. They are strong, confident, and we should respect each one of them. At the end, I would like to express my gratitude and thanks to all the women in my life, like my mother and grandmothers. Once again, Happy Women's Day to all the women out there. I hope you like my video on Women's Day. Please like, share, subscribe my channel. Don't forget to press the bell icon.